The issue is nav zone improperly drawn. A nav zone shows double-sided left wall and inability to modify other points of the zone. Load the nav improperly drawn test file into the scenario editor.